Flower treatment agent, Wikipedia audio. Flour treatment agents are food additives combined with flour to improve baking functionality. Flour treatment agents are used to increase the speed of dough rising and to improve the strength and workability of the dough. While they are an important component of modern factory baking, some small-scale bakers reject them in favor of longer fermentation periods that produce greater depth of flavor. There are wide ranges of these conditioners used in factory baking, which fall into four main categories: bleaching agents, oxidizing and reducing agents, enzymes, and emulsifiers. These agents are often sold as mixtures in a soy flour base, as only small amounts are required. Flour bleaching agents are added to flour to make it appear whiter, to oxidize the surfaces of the flour grains, and help with developing of gluten. Oxidizing agents are added to flour to help with gluten development. They may or may not also act as bleaching agents. Originally, flour was naturally aged through exposure to the atmosphere. Oxidizing agents primarily affect sulfur-containing amino acids, ultimately helping to form disulfide bridges between the gluten molecules. The addition of these agents to flour will create a stronger dough. Common oxidizing agents are: reducing agents help to weaken the flour by breaking the protein network. This will help with various aspects of handling a strong dough. The benefits of adding these agents are reduced mixing time, reduced dough elasticity, reduced proofing time, and improved machinability. Ascorbic acid during mixing, azotic carbonamide, carbamide, potassium bromate, phosphates, malted barley, potassium iodate. Common reducing agents are: enzymes are also used to improve processing characteristics. Yeast naturally produces both amylases and proteinases, but additional quantities may be added to produce faster and more complete reactions. L-cysteine, fumaric acid, sodium bisulfate, non-leavening yeast. Amylases break down the starch in flours into simple sugars, thereby letting yeast ferment quickly. Malt is a natural source of amylase. Proteases improve extensibility of the dough by degrading some of the gluten. Lipoxygenases oxidize the flour. Notes.